Hi everyone, welcome to a new video. I know what you are wondering, why is Jolanda Adelaar speaking in English and not in Dutch? That is because I have very big news to announce. And it is more practical to announce this news in English and not in Dutch. So let's begin with the news. My Grand Prix stallion Carletto is going to be available for breeding. And not only in the Netherlands, but for whole Europe. I do not have experience with breeding, but thankfully I'm going to have help from International Stallion Station at the Nieuwe Heuvel, and I'm also allowed to film everything so I can take you along with me in this new adventure with Carletto.
And this is where it happens.
For the people who do not know my story with Carletto, I will tell you something about my history with Carletto. I bought Carletto in 2012 in Italy. When I found Carletto, he was already a breeding stallion, but he was not saddle broken yet. So I saddle broke him myself and I schooled him myself. And today we are competing Grand Prix. Carletto's highlights in the Grand Prix are his Piaf and Passage. It's very easy for him to do that. I train my horses with clicker training and also the Piaf with Carletto. I have taught him with carrots. I taught him Piaf in, I think, 1 week. He already knew it because it's so easy for his body to collect to do a Piaf. Then he also has a very special character. He is a true war horse. I cannot tell it in another way. He's not afraid for anything.
Talking to me? Well, who the hell else are you talking? Talking to me? Well, I'm the only one here. Who the fuck do you think you're talking to? Oh, yeah? Huh? Okay.
Carletto's nickname is Rocky Balboa because Carletto is also an Italian stallion, of course, but also because he is an underdog that reached the top. He is the first Mugeese in the world that competes in the highest level of dressage, the Grand Prix. You performed at many events with many people on the stands, with flags and loud music. Most horses feel intimidated in those situations, but Carletto even enjoys it. It seems like, that's my theory about it, he's just too intelligent to make a big deal out of those scary things. It's very strange, but that's how Carletto is. Not only his character, but also his health is very solid. He has very strong, healthy hooves. He also doesn't wear shoes. He's not been shot. And his tendons are also very healthy. In the 9 years that I have him now, he never been really sick. He's just a very strong horse in character, but also in his body. You can see it if you know Carletto. He's very robust and his bones are a little bit bigger. He's just a very strong type, a very healthy type also. If I would put Carletto back into nature, in freedom, he would still survive. So you can really breed sustainable with him. He's like the green stallion. Carletto also has a very unusual color. He has the color blue rowan. I don't know if you heard about it. And this color that changes by season. In the winter, his coat becomes darker. He gets like this dark gray chinchilla kind of coat. And in the summer, he gets a silver coat. In between the seasons, he gets something very special. He gets like leopard spots. When there is a transition between the two coats. Not only his coat changes color by season, but also his eyes. In the really cold months, his eyes become very dark blue. And in the warmer months, he gets the normal dark brown eyes again. And that is very unusual, I think, for most people to hear. If you have a Rohan horse, everybody who has a Rohan horse knows they are like, you know, one of those candies that you chew on and they get another color all the time. That is what you get when you have a Rohan horse. It's always exciting to see his new color coming up. Carletto already has 2 children. He has 1 son, he is black, and he is also an approved stallion. Very beautiful. And his other child is a mare, and she got the color of her father. So she's also a blue Roman. Carletto is a Mugese horse. It is an Italian Baroque horse breed. So most of the Mugese horses are black. Only around 5% have the color blue Roan, like Carletto. They are from Puglia, from the south of Italy. So my ancestors are from the south of Italy, from Maddaloni, Caserta, which is a plateau in Puglia. There is also snow. So the Mugese horses are able to also adapt to colder weather conditions. The ancestors, the far ancestors of this horse breed, they are from the warrior horses from the time when there was the kingdom of Naples. Overall, Carletto is a very special horse. If you are interested in Carletto, to breed with him. Dat klinkt heel raar. If you are interested in Carletto, please contact me at info@supergruus.com. Subscribe to my channel and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and I can keep you up to date with this new adventure with Carletto. Okay, see you next time. Bye bye!